Good evening. I'm Kenny Choi in for Pamela Young. In local news tonight, here in the islands, a man in his 20s is dead after an apparent drowning. It happened in Laie near Anemoku Street and Naupaka Street in Laie Point. Emergency medical officials report that the victim was already dead when they arrived on scene.